It's been a year since my book Purab Aur Paschim on Bollywood Villains was published. That was really a wonderful thing to happen. You know, I have been brought up in a middle class family, and one has always looked up to printed authors. So I became a printed author finally about a year back, thanks to NID and NID Press. Actually, this book was part of a much larger project which I was doing about 7-8 years back, and Penguin was supposed to distribute that, and my ex-student Aishna was responsible for getting me that project. But I could not finish it on time, and the contract had to be cancelled. But there I durust aaye. Eventually, whatever happens is for the good. I'm happy that the book is published. Now I'm trying to publish the original 6 chapters as a book each. So the first chapter was published as Purab Aur Paschim. The next chapter is Mera Gaon, Mera Desh, which is really about villains set in rural India. And that hopefully also should see the light of the day at the end of this year, hopefully. When the book came out, unfortunately, COVID was at its peak. So therefore, my book hasn't really got traction. It hasn't got sold as much as it should, because it's actually a very easy book to read, and I believe very entertaining and very personal. I mean, there are other books on Bollywood villains in the market. It's not that angur khatte hain. Actually, they are very badly written, full of hyperbole, cliches. I have written with a very personal perspective, and I have written, I believe, with a sense of humor which approaches the general reader as well. It's not an academic book which I have written, and it's only 300 rupees. It should have been a bestseller by now if NID Press was able to, you know, go online, which they haven't been. I think they are going to soon. So here is to 2022 and Purab Aur Paschim going places beyond Purab and Paschim. That was a PJ, but enjoy.